Any interaction between objects that lasts for a short period of time is termed as collision. During a collision, the objects constituting the system exert forces on each other. In the absence of any external force, or if the effect of net external force is zero, the system's momentum is said to be conserved.